me last night. He stood outside my window when the moon was full and bright. His face was hard as diamond, his eyes were cold as ice. His voice was like a bond that gripped me in of ice. And he sang to me of the stars overhead, of his home underground, and he'd come to be wed, though I heard not a sound as he sang to me. He trod upon the crystals of the newly forming frost. With every step I felt a thrill and knew that I was lost. Thus bathed within the moonlight, his coat of verdigris, I knew I could not fight, for he had come for me. And he sang to me of the stars overhead, of his home underground, and he'd come to be wed, though I heard not a sound as he sang to me. As he sang to me.